हेलो किड्स,
हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट योर प्लेसेस. लेट्स स्टार्ट टूडेज क्लास. क्लास UKG, सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स, चैप्टर नंबर 7, लेक्चर नंबर 4. टूडेज आवर टॉपिक इज एडिशन. आज का हमारा टॉपिक है एडिशन. बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल रिवाइज टेबल ऑफ 4. ओके, यू विल रिपीट विद मी. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, रेडी? वेरी गुड. 4 1 4, 4 2 8, 4 3 12, 4 4 16, 4 5 20, 4 6 24, 4 7 28, 4 8 32, 4 9 36, 4 10 40. Students, you have to learn table of 4. Okay? Now, open your maths notebook. First, we have to make format. Write here date. D A T E. You have to write here date. Okay? And now write here classwork. C dot W means classwork. Write here day. D A Y. You have to write here day. Okay? Leave one box and write here topic. Today's our topic is addition. Very good. Today's our topic is addition. A double D I T I O N. Addition. Okay, beta? Leave one box and write here 4. Write here 4. Very good. And write here 3. Okay, beta? Put a sign of addition. Very good. इस तरह से. ओके, यहां पर स्लीपिंग लाइन बनाएंगे आप.
बच्चों, विच डिजिट इज रिटन हेयर? 4. सो
हेयर यू हैव टू मेक 4 स्टैंडिंग लाइन. ओके, 1 2 3 4. ओके बेटा, एंड
Which digit is
here?
3. So
make 3 standing line. Okay, 1 2 3. Okay, 1 2 3. Now count the total number of standing lines. Count कीजिए बेटा. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Very good. Right here 7. Okay, so the total of 4 and 3 is 7. Okay, now right here 2. Right here 2. Very good. Write here 6. Okay, beta? here put a sign of addition. इस तरह से. Very good. You have to make one sleeping line. Okay?
Which digit is written here? 2. So,
here you have to make 2 standing lines. Okay? 1, 2. Okay, beta? Very good.
यहाँ पर कौन सी डिजिट लिखी है बेटा? 6.
Here make 6 standing lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Very good. Now count the total number of standing lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total number of standing lines, beta? 8. Write here 8. Okay? Very good. So, the total of 2 and 6 is 8. Okay? Very good, beta. Write here 5. And write here 1. Very good. Okay. Here you have to make one sleeping line. Okay. Very good. Now put a sign of addition. Very good. Okay. Here you have to make 5 standing lines. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? Very good. Here, make 1 standing line. Okay? Okay, beta? 1 standing line. Okay? Very good. Now, count the total number of standing lines, beta. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, the total number of 5 and 1 is 6. Write here 6. Okay? Very good. Write here 1. Okay? Write here 1. Very good. And now, write here 3. Okay, here you have to make one sleeping line. Okay, now put a sign of addition. Okay, here you have to make one standing line. Okay, one standing line. And here you have to make 3 standing lines. 1, 2, 3. Okay, now count the total number of standing lines, beta. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, write here 4. Okay, so the total number of 1 and 3 is 4. Okay, very good. Bachcho, write here HW. HW means homework. Okay? Rewrite R E W R I T E. Rewrite D T H E. Classwork. Okay? आपको क्लासवर्क को दोबारा से लिखना है. ओके, 2 टाइम्स आपको ये वर्क करना है. 2 टाइम्स, टी डब्ल्यू ओ 2 टाइम्स. 1 टाइम एज ए क्लासवर्क एंड 1 टाइम एज ए होमवर्क. पेरेंट्स, ये बच्चे के लिए 2 days का वर्क है. दिस वर्क फॉर 2 days. आपको ये वीडियो एटलीस्ट बच्चे को 3 times वॉच करानी है. ओके. इफ यू लाइक माई वीडियो प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब. थैंक यू. स्टे होम स्टे सेफ.